Hi there. This is Product Testing with Frank. Today we're on the ground. As you can see, I've got my fire going behind me. And today we're going to be testing out this bad boy. No, not you. Over here, Ruby. The Kindling cracker, king size. So the box arrived a little bit damaged, but that's okay. I'm going to open it now. I actually haven't even looked inside. And if you come out here to visit and you don't have a knife, I'm gonna make you wear the knife of shame. That's my only rule. Oh wow, this thing is huge. Now, they do have a smaller version available, but I want it to be able to cut larger pieces of wood if I can get this thing out. So this is it here. Now. Ahsoka. Hi. Ahsoka. Chill out. Hey. You said hello before. You don't need to say hello again. Okay? Alright, so the way the Kindling cracker works is you take your log, which in this case can be an extremely high, large log, you drop it in the top and you hit the top with the mallet. Ahsoka? Ahsoka, yeah. Yeah, come here, baby. Come here. Okay. Don't worry. So what you do is you put your log in the top. Now this blade here isn't very sharp, but it does have a point to it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab our piece of wood. Ahsoka, stop. So we're just gonna use, that's okay. So you put the wood here, you hold it, and you're supposed to hit it with a mallet, and it should drive it right down on top of this Kindling cracker and split it directly into Kindling. Let's try another one. Oh, did he? If I knew how to weld, I would make my own. So we've got another log here. Now the instructions say to use basically a 5 or a 6 pound hammer. This hammer is 2.5 pounds. So this 2.5 pound hammer does the job. So just whack it a couple of times to get it in place and then just keep smacking it and it'll make you kindling wood. Customer service wise, I got this product from Rittenhouse.com. I will post the link in the description. Customer service was amazing. I initially ordered the small one, decided I didn't want it, emailed them, they emailed me back within 5 minutes and said not a problem. They were able to cancel my order for me. I didn't have to make any phone calls, which is great because I'm really not a phone guy. But, and this product itself, after shipping and delivery, cost me $170, I believe. The smaller one is $138, but you can see this one here is, I'll move it in close. It's fairly large. The welds are beautiful, holding the blade in place. And it even has a little bit of stem work here on the actual sides of it. Like I said, the blade isn't sharp. I can run my thumb right across it and it won't cut me. If you do need to sharpen the blade to get that point back, my advice is to use an angle grinder and do that. So this is the Kindling Cracker XL. Definitely 2 thumbs up when it comes to making kindling. So if you want to get one, check out Rittenhouse.com. It is half the price from Rittenhouse as it is on Amazon. So don't shop for this product on Amazon. Shop from directly from Rittenhouse.com. So I'll put their link in the description. So thank you very much and happy camping.